guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you doing? I hope you're good. If you're new around here, I'm Tiffany, Press for Power. It's really lovely to meet you. If you're not new, welcome back, my friends. It's great to have you here. So many of you keep asking me for more Eminem, so here I am. I'm doing a lyric video though, because there's no official video, so take it for what it is. I don't know anything about it, but a lot of you have said this Black Magic by Eminem, featuring SKYLAR GREY is good. So let's get into it and see. But before I do, as always, like the video, drop me some comments and subscribe. I've picked a lyric video because it just gives you something to watch as well at the same time. Otherwise, it's just going to be like a still screen. Not really about that. So let's go.
Black magic, nightwalker.
Yeah.
She haunts me like no other.
Feel like
nobody told me.
I don't know.
Love is pain.
You know, we just met.
Black magic, dark water.
It's like.
Surrounds me like no
it's like I know you better than
she's
me.
Can't call it though. It's like too large a peg and too small a hole. But she cheats and I catch her like the common cold. Last time I broke her collarbone, she's intolerable. All I know is that the sex is phenomenal though. We're an unlikely pair, like two different Nike Airs. But I'm the same size she wears, so I think we're soulmates though. People don't like us together, but like we care. Yeah, but God strike me dead. She knows that I would walk over hot coals for her with both of my feet bare.
As soon as I'm not being funny, you guys. Who was gonna tell me it was deeper like this? Who was gonna tell me? Who? None of you. Mad. I'm not looking to cry today. I am not looking to cry.
Dark water,
it's like.
Surrounds me like no
it's like I know you better than me.
We're volatile. I can't call it though. It's like too large a peg and too small a hole. But she cheats and I catch her like the common cold. Last time I broke her collarbone, she's intolerable. All I know is that the sex is phenomenal though. We're an unlikely pair, like two different Nike Airs. But I'm the same size she wears, so I think we're soulmates though. People don't like us together, but like we care. Yeah, but God strike me dead. She knows that I would walk over hot coals for her with both of my feet bare. As soon as I ask to hit, it's like she grabs a switch and turns me over her knee. My ass is whipped, yeah, and I got her back, but I'm spineless. So when she stabs me in mine, it's like I just can't feel the knife. As she pokes, jabs it, and slices. One minute she'll build me up, the next she'll push me round. Probably why she calls me dumbbell. She lifts me up, then puts me down. But I am under her thumbnail.
I've got raw goosebumps. Oi! Eminem's able to tell a deeper story, though, innit?
I got her back, but I'm spineless. So when she stabs me in mine, it's like I just can't feel the knife. As she pokes, jabs it, and slices. One minute she'll build me up, the next she'll push me round. Probably why she calls me dumbbell. She lifts me up, then puts me down. But I am under her thumbnail. I must be under her spell. It's like looking right into a gun barrel. But none of these hoes can fuck with my girl. She got that. Like Maybelline, now she's all made up like make-believe. Probably why she's so fake to me. But what the fuck's it gonna take for me to make her see?
Ugh, the wordplay. Oh, the wordplay is dirty. Dirty. Why have I not listened to this before now, for fuck's sake?
Like Maybelline, now she's all made up like make-believe. Probably why she's so fake to me. But what the fuck's it gonna take for me to make her see? Strip her naked and take her keys. I've been planning this day for weeks, but I can't tell if I'm awake or asleep.
Do you know what this is reminding me of? Not how it sounds or anything like that, but what he's talking about. Obviously, we've heard a lot about his relationships in his music, like literally from day one, innit? But you remember that Love the Way You Lie tune with Rihanna? Like, that's the kind of vibe I'm getting, like, from the lyrics, innit? Mad thing. This is deeper. Why have I not listening to this till now?
Black magic, dark water, surrounds me like no other. She's got my heart and
up like Maybelline. Now she's all made up like make-believe. Probably why she's so fake to me. But what the fuck's it gonna take for me to make her see? Strip her naked and take her keys. I've been planning this day for weeks, but I can't tell if I'm awake or asleep, or if this is actually happening. Suck up a pain I'm stuck in this radioactive pattern, but her by her motherfucker.
This is deeper, man said. I'm stuck in her radioactive pattern.
But her by her motherfucking hair's all I imagine dragging. She lunges, attacks, and scratches. But I ain't gonna stand for that shit. Like Cap for the national anthem. As I stab, I'm laughing. So much for witchcraft and magic. Abracadabra that bitch. No turning back, I'm blacking. As I say farewell to the love of my life, I cut it, I slice, I give her one last fuck goodbye. Wipe the blood off my butterfly knife. Watch her fucking die right in front of my eyes. But in hindsight, I think I just wanted to see what her insides look like as I pop another 5 bites. That's what this high's like. Look down, there's blood on my knife, shovel at my side, blood on my mic. Now wake up to music to be murdered by, like.
Music to be murdered to. My heart is fudding. This is mad. Like, I can see the whole story in my head. I think as well, because I'm watching a lyric video, like, I can see everything, innit? So, in my head, like, I'm seeing what he's telling me. Like, my heart is literally flooding.
My life, I cut it, I slice, I give her one last fuck goodbye, wipe the blood off my butterfly knife. Watch her fucking die right in front of my eyes. But in hindsight, I think I just wanted to see what her insides look like as I pop another 5 bites. That's what this high's like. Look down, there's blood on my knife, shovel at my side, blood on my mic. Now wake up to music to be murdered by, like.
Well, I'm not being funny. That screeching at the end is not what I needed to hear today. But let's be really, really real now. Eminem is top tier. Eminem is top tier. Like, I fell off listening to him for a hot sec, yeah. But the two now reactions that I've done to both of them, like, I think they're top tiers. Wordplay is crazy. And he can tell a story like no other can. Like, genuinely, I don't know what it is about him, but I vibe with it like 100. Everything is so raw as well. You can see his whole journey in the albums, innit? Like, all of them. And they're all mad. They're all so different. Like, he's had many different personas, innit? But this Eminem I'm listening to now, top tier. I'm back with it. I'm back with it. But anyways, guys, as always, if you got to the end of the video, smash me a thumbs up, drop me some comments, but most of all, subscribe. The family's still growing. Like, I really appreciate you guys. Like, yeah, I don't even know how to feel about it, to be honest with you. But stay safe, and I will see you very soon for another one. I am out.